This is it, the moment I have been waiting for since what feels like forever. As I reminisce about everything that has occurred inside these walls, I find myself growing weary of having to leave the security of Keystone High School. Having to leave the people we spend every day with and the memories that come with becomes increasingly more difficult as graduation approaches. I am so incredibly grateful to have been a part of this little family and the lessons they have taught me. As all these thoughts begin to accumulate, let's reflect on some of the greatest times here. Been laughing, you take me right back when we were kids. Never thought I'd feel like this, like when I close my eyes and don't even care. Many of the memories I will take with me as I move on from my time here can be tied back to the sports I participated in. Volleyball has always been a major part of my life, and I am grateful to have had the opportunity to be a part of such an amazing team. Getting to play alongside my closest friends and family, not only in school but in club too, has only allowed me to grow a greater love for this sport. I always remember the wins, the losses, and the bus rides filled with laughter and music and snacks from Coach Brian. Although I have never excelled in it in any way, track will always be engraved into my high school experience. The workouts and the weather were almost enough to push me over the edge on multiple occasions and make me swear to never run again. But the people, the experiences, the memories, and the cool shirts and sweatshirts that came along with the soreness and the snow always made it worth it. I'm so grateful for the friendships I have formed and the challenges I have faced being part of Keystone High School's track team. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can't fly and I don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. There are so many people who I would like to thank who have shaped me and left me with plentiful memories to take with me as I move on to the next chapter of my life. Grace and Hannah, thank you guys for bringing so much happiness into my life. I am so lucky to have found best friends in my family, and I find so much security in knowing I will never find myself feeling uncomfortable at any family gathering. Thank you guys for making me laugh constantly and teaching me the love of Jesus and how to be a little less awkward in all situations. I am so happy to be doing life with you guys and having your endless love. A peace of mind always takes me by surprise. Mom and Dad, thank you for your endless support. Mom, you are one of the most beautiful people I know, and I admire the way you always seem to have a sarcastic joke ready at hand. I am so grateful to have someone who shares my love of Pitch Perfect and Parks and Rec. Thank you for always being there for me and being my person I can come to with anything. Dad, thank you for being the one I can look up to and know no matter what, everything will be okay. I love listening to you sing Pitbull in the car and seeing your face when someone uses the wrong chiropractic term. I'm so blessed to call you guys my parents and to go on knowing whatever I decide to do with my life, you guys will support me along the way. I love you both with all my heart. Cameron and Owen, I know we have had our differences, and I know it isn't always your guys' fault that we are late every morning, even though I try to make it seem that way. Cameron, thank you for showing me that life doesn't have to be all that serious and always letting me have a part in your performances. Owen, thank you for showing me how to express kindness and always expressing your humor with everyone. I love you both so much, and I wouldn't want anyone else to pick on me or fight with. I'm so proud of everything you guys have both accomplished, and I can't wait to see where life takes you. You got the morning, I got midnight, you are patient, I'm always... and all my friends. I am so thankful to have met you along the way. Jenny, thank you for being my best friend, and I am so excited to take on Europe in college with you. I'm so happy to have found my person, the one who enjoys art and hot chocolate alongside me. Thank you for everything and sticking by me even when I act stupid. I love you so much. Rachel and Danica, thank you for being the people I've trusted since I moved here. Your kindness and laughter is something I treasure, and I'm so happy to got to know both of you. Jaden and Kaylee, I am so in love with your crazy personalities. Thank you both for being such fun, light people in my life, and I hope to never have to stop dancing and singing with you guys. And everyone else, you guys have made my high school years something worth looking back on. All the late night adventures, the Domino's runs, and the crazy experiences I've been so fortunate to be a part of have made my time at Keystone so special. Thank you all for making my life something so sweet.
Someday I'll have it all again, just like way back when. Back then we'd sleep into the afternoon, then we'd just get up and go outside.
One lesson I have learned along the way would have to be to choose happiness in all situations. It sounds cliche, but with everything that comes with life, it can be hard to find happiness. Rather than looking at all the junk, it is important to focus on the brighter things, even if sometimes you have to make them up. Focus on your friends, your family, and everything that is beautiful around you. Always choose love, even when it's hard, because time moves fast and everyone looks back wishing they just took that extra step. Hate just takes up space, and happiness is what makes you smile when you look back on the best parts of life.
Will we go drinking in the afternoon? Lie out on the grass and fall asleep? Or will I ever see that girl again? The girl from way back when?
My advice for those who have yet to finish high school is to get involved. School is boring and repetitive and overall a mundane environment. But school is also exciting and full of new experiences. High school is what you make of it. Yes, there have been times I wanted to stay at home and lay in bed all day. Yes, there have been days I've done that. But there have also been times I've forced myself to show up at the last place I wanted to be and found myself smiling down the hallway because of Nate Hartman saying hi in a weird way, or a dad joke Mr. Sunling told. If I never joined volleyball, I would have missed out on Alyssa Dunlap's costumes or actually knowing the feeling of making it to playoffs. If I wouldn't have joined track, I would have never met the number one triple jumper in the state or figured out what it was like to be one of the guys and ride in the boys' van with Carissa. Keystone High School may just seem like any other place on the surface, but just among those pink lockers and the big mural behind the main doors is a wealth of opportunities and experiences. So get involved while you still can. Join Rhett's Knitting Club or take an AP class or go to a football game. Make these memories so you can look back on them with no regrets.
As I move on, I know I will never leave my time at Keystone behind me. Everything I've done and every person I've met will travel with me into my future. My time here has been so precious, and although I'm eager to see what lies ahead, there will always be some part of me that calls Keystone home.